Hey, I'm Jason Cameron, licensed contractor and television host. Here on behalf of True Green Lawn Care's 40th anniversary with tips and insights on how to improve the first impressions of your house this fall. Take a good look around your yard. What does your lawn's appearance say about your personality? According to True Green's new Lawn Lifestyles National Survey, more than half of homeowners said a homeowner's lawn can tell you a lot about their personality. And nearly half said they're currently using their outdoor space for entertaining, children playing, or growing flowers, fruits, or vegetables, described as functional style. But a yard can also be a canvas for the creative type who wants to self-express through colorful flowers, lighting, and water features, or be a space of clutter-free order for a homeowner who likes simple, clean lines. Their yard might have manicured hedges, a perfectly cut lawn, and no yard bling. Home buying season is right around the corner, so consider your yard's personality a way to boost your home's curb appeal. Use corrective pruning in the fall to prevent dead or overgrown plants from detracting from your home's personality. Proper pruning in the fall can enhance a plant's growth in the spring. True Green takes a scientific approach to a lawn you'll love, with PhD agronomists developing the training for each True Green certified lawn specialist. Go to truegreen.com for more healthy lawn and landscape tips to improve your home's first impressions.